And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick. We're gonna take a ride on a spaceship. Which is on the roof. I am Hapsby XR-45, the ship's robotic navigator. This is the last remaining spaceship on Motavia. It's long past its service life, but it won't crash. Do you want to go to Planet Azorius? No. Okay, I'll be here if you need me. Alright, let's go. Pre-flight maintenance is complete and we can depart at any time. Do you want to go to... Yes. Roger that. We are departing for Planet Azorius. Fasten your seatbelts. Okay, blast off. Third Planet Azorius. Nice. That was an actual frame of animation, or a few frames of animation. Oh, how peaceful. Yet, somehow, forlorning. Forlorning? Forlorn? I don't know how I'm saying. Okay, so, welcome to... This is, depending on the translation here, it's either Skir or Sure. How are we going to reach Planet Azorius? You silly boy, we're here! We're on Azorius. Okay. Now, we have several different places we can go. Hold on. I'm just curious. Right, so there's nothing at some of these lifts. There are fights here, but I don't think there's as numerous as in the dungeons. We can go to Okba, Zosa, or Ryuan? Ryuan? R-Y-U-O-N? However the hell you say that. And there's goodies. Now, I think we need the magic hat to talk to people, though. Although there's another hat called a Mojic hat. I don't know if you can communicate with the Mojic hat, but I know the prices in the towns are a lot more expensive with the magic hat than they would be with the Mojic hat. So, what about the Mojic hat, then? Okay, well, I basically know where that is. It looks like we should go to Okba first, because, okay. So there's three different levels. This is like a dungeon of its own, really. We're gonna pass this and go to... Oh, I guess it's not that far apart. We have owls! I attack you! yeah, well, I'll just attack and see what happens. And that happened. Ow! Oh, I'm glad that missed. We don't seem to do well. That's a good amount of damage, though. That's it. Whack him with your cane for 5. Okay. Starting to really love this theme right here. What do you guys think? You like it? Now, we're definitely in a part of the game that I've never played before, as in the original. I never made it to this planet. I never made it past all those freaking dams. It took forever. And back then, I was trying to map everything out, and oh my god. It was a lot of work, and I did want to finish it, but the amount of work it was, I was not compelled to continue with the game. There was nothing like stupendously awe-inspiring that happened after I would achieve something, so I was not duly encouraged, we'll say. That's why I'm really grateful in a way for you guys, because I would never complete this game if I was just playing on my own. I'd get bored. Okay, so this is B2, and I know where we are, and we have to go south to continue, but there's goodies up here. There's the magic hat. Okay. Translates for the wearer, can speak to musk cats and Dazorians. I might want to finish exploring around here first. I don't know. There's a lot of goodies around here. Oh, more robots. Grand... Oh my. Eesh. Grand Buster. Very high. 215 hit points. Should I even bother having Anne? I'm just gonna have her defend. Believe it or not. And Kynes will be very useful for the party by taking one of them out of the fight for a little bit. This is gonna hurt, isn't it? Not that bad. Oh, I missed him. A little bit worse. Yay! Paralyze that sucker. We need to do more points than that. I'm just gonna have everyone attack this time. Oh, don't miss. You have the best attack. 1 point. See, that's why I had her defend. Oh, what's her magic thing? Right. This way I can see what her special ability is. I've kind of forgotten about that for a while. I think it's a magical shield to put up around us. Still doesn't have it. Maybe we'll check it out next time. Right, I was gonna see what's here. 10,000 Meseta. We're getting rich. Getting rather rich. Okay, there's nothing else good around here. I want to get to the other goodies, that's for sure. I make references that a lot of you guys won't get. There's an old movie called Saturday the 14th. And it's a really, like, bad, like, parody type movie. Like, late 70s, but maybe early 80s. But I find it hilarious. And the mother, who's like, I think it's Paula Prentice? I'm not even sure. She gets bitten by a vampire, and well, before that happens, she sees bats in the attic and she thinks they're owls. So every time she sees the bats, she's like, those damn owls? I don't know. It was just funny. We're somewhere else. Wait. Let's not go this way. This is where we came from. Oh, hold on. Okay, yeah. I have another idea of somewhere to go. South and then west. Tracer base. In the meantime, you guys get to see me fight all these hilariously difficult things. Maybe we should use one of those covert ocarinas. But I really don't want to decrease the amount of battles we get in. Because for the most part I know where I'm going. And this game kind of relies on you to get lost and walk around aimlessly and thus get into a lot of fights. And you know, you're basically grinding without even meaning to grind. So I'm bypassing a lot of that. So I'm afraid if I use the covert ocarina, I'm not going to be prepared in levels for what's coming. So that's why I really haven't been using them. And that's like a critical hit. 33. Ow. Really need a better sword. And just think, if I hadn't made the sword, we'd be using the anger sword, or the angry sword, which is not as deadly as the sword we have now. I can only imagine. It'd be really... be really like, he sucks at attacking. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go this way, and then immediately... yeah. And am I taking this route? Sure. It's kind of a parallel going southwards anyway. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're fluffy bunnies with guts and stuff hanging out of them. I'm gonna have nightmares later. Holy crap. These are very low threat. Can you see these things? These are low threat. Right. And I'm the Easter but okay, never mind. Oh, what to do? I missed that. Oh my god, stuff! Intestines... Wait a second. Came out of its gut and attacked us. Alright. Yeah, nightmare's incoming. Take this thing down, take it downtown. This game is just... taking a turn for the worse here. Okay. That's the way you want to play it, game. That's the way you want to play it. Alright, so we're almost there. This doesn't lead anywhere, but it leads to goodies. So I want to get the goodies. And I might just get whatever other goodies on the way to other towns. Oh! I remember these from the first game. Parappy or something? Yeah. I'm not sure if this was the exact word, but wow, they're a lot easier in Phantasy Star Generation 1. They're awfully cute too when they attack. Oh, it heals itself when it has nothing to heal. That's adorable. Yeah, it's like the peck thing. I think they make cute sounds in the first game, though. I feel like it's been... well, it has been years since I played that one. Let's see how much damage we can do on low. Oh! Got ya, Ian. I can take this out 97 points. Oh yeah. Those were cute. And we're greeted by the awesome song again. I love it. Just want to tell you guys, I should use a G Rester there. I love video game music, and this stuff reminds me why. I'm gonna save. I haven't saved at all. Wait. Oh, up here is a... Okay. Okay, now where the hell are we? We've got this angle going on here. Could be... I know where we are. I think. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna save here, because I don't know where we're gonna end up. There's two different possible ways to go. B3. We could be in one of two places. Nope, we can only be in one spot, and there's a goodie. If we bypass the next elevator, we can get a goodie. Things again. Defend. Paralyze. Oh yeah, it uses. Great. Keep having her defend so we can see what her special attack is. Good. I think I'll just have Eustace take a trimate this time. Still no, huh? Stun defend again one more time. Because they might destroy it right now. Alright, hold on. Ugh. Sorry guys. Still. Alright, I give up. You have to defend, have her defend like 5 times to do this? But you're really only useful during boss battles. Dave and Buster's. Get the goodie! $9,800 Messina. No. All right, where's this go? Down with south and east ways. I think I know where we are then. Just look at my options here. Well, it could be either one of two. depending on where we are, there could be a goodie down to the south. If not, I'll definitely know where we are anyway. Bamboo dolls. Remember these things? I don't think they're that bad. Oh, yeah, they are. I'm doing 50 points. So I can just... Nope, I can't. They are rather tough, too. Hmm. Should've... I'm trying to say, not petrified, but yeah. Paralyzed. They're not trees, so we can't petrify them. Oh, yes. See, why is it only cover two? If I made the defense. So there is an element of chance, it's just... I understand how the system works. But that's alright. As long as I can end up finishing the game, I'm satisfied. I'm sure I will. These are the kind of games where if you just completely suck, you can just grind until you really don't... You basically can't lose. I'm not that bad, but it does help. So, and this leveled up, as you saw. Ah, wait. Oh, we're out. Do I want to be out? Hold on. I think this leads us to some place we don't want to really be at. We're gonna get attacked by something. Mineralogist. Oh, well, I just saved at least. Okay, we should be able to defeat these then. Oh. Oh my god, 76 points. Even with... Yeah. Where are we? Where am I supposed to be going? Okay, I really... Okay, fight one mammoth. The Neo Mammoth. It's from the Matrix. It's okay. It's here to save the human race. Oh! That's not the way to save the human race, Neo. Yeah, critical hit with 2 points. We're like really damaged. Wait. Are we ready like this? Wait. I think he can only paralyze machines, kinds. Of course, if it hits any one of the other okay, good. I can't even speak. I just want to see where I am, really. So, take one. Covert Ocarina. A city? Something? Where the hell are we? This isn't gonna last forever. Oh boy. I'm lost. What? We need more of these things. How long do they last? I'm thinking not much longer. I wish I could just pull up an overland map. Maybe so we, like, survive this, we could heal ourselves. Oh no, don't discard that. There's gotta be something around here. Hungry, oh, hungry apes and they're twiddling their fingers. That's never a good sign. Oh my. They get angry very quickly. Nice. Hit the same one. Damn it. Not helpful. Yeah. Let's go before they do, I hope, and then kill them. Nice. Awesome. So now we're back to where we were. Only it's a dead end. And we're immediately in another fight. Neo Big Nose. Should have healed. Oh, crap. Eleven points. Take it down. It hit hard. It hits hard, but at least we can kill it with a round and change of stuff. I don't even want to save because I don't want to get stuck out here. Oh god. I don't think we're supposed to be out here yet. Really don't. Plus I have no idea where the hell to go. Well, that wasn't that bad. Are these the ones that we actually were able to defeat? I think so. Yay! Just try to run away with these, from these things, and you're in trouble. Damn, they hit him hard. Are you kidding me right now? Take this one out. Don't let it hit us like that. Yes, very impressive. Alright, let's destroy it now. I shouldn't have come out yet. I think this leads to the dungeon. I'm not sure. Maybe we should just go back. Might be a good idea. Anyway, it gives a chance for me to show you guys what the hell's out here. 11 points again. Deja vu. Level up for Rucker and Usus. You know what? I don't want to save over this, but I'm afraid we won't get back, but I want to keep the save. We've been working hard over here, you know? And we leveled up and all that fun stuff. And I should have used G-Rester there. And I should use it here, so I will. Okay. Let's go back. God, we don't really get far, do we? And survive this one. This is good. Oh. Time to go home. Oh. Defend. It hit her for less, I think. Probably would have been 50 otherwise. That's embarrassing, Eustace. Seriously. Stop hitting Anne. Finally took that one down. Take it down, 64 points with minimal attacks here. Yeah! Awesome. Kind's leveled up. Where's the. Okay. Ugh. Stuck on a freaking rock. Sat. Well, oh, these aren't that bad. We didn't heal Anne. Okay. No. Technique. Technique time. She rests her right here. Nice one shot. And strikes back. Okay, how do we get back? Where's the... Ugh. Oh, this freaking psychomatic things. Oh, we are just missing. We're all missing. Nice, 31. Okay, so... Yeah, her rod or staff, whatever it is really only good against living opponents. For lack of a better term, organic. Yeah, did it twice. I want to get back into Skewer or whatever. Where is it? I will get back. Here.